What's good, PB gang? It's your boy Poppy Blasting, man, coming at y'all with another reaction video. And this video right here, man, is pretty much me reacting to I guess 360 Jeezy made an apology. He put out an apology video. You know, I didn't watch it, you know what I'm saying? I didn't watch that video. But Overdose Last, my buddy Overdose Last, I guess he did a reaction to it, whatever. I just got the notification, and yeah, that's why my videos kind of come spare the moment, man. That's why I got my shirt off and all that. Plus, it's hot, you feel me? I just got out the shower and all that. I'm fresh out the shower. I'm worked out. I had a long day, you feel me? So I'm feeling real good, you know what I'm saying? So if you guys are tripping off the shirt off, my bad, my apologies, you feel me? Some people don't like seeing shoulders or whatever. All I'm showing is my shoulders, you feel me? My shoulder's big, you feel me? Like, hey, I can't get mad at that, man, that they showing, you feel me? But anyways, man, yeah, he did a reaction to the video or whatever. So what I'm about to do is, 360 Jeezy apologized to the Wave community. Reaction from Overdose Last, man. So let's get straight into the video. Gang. I'm so wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wave. So wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wave. So wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wave. I'm so wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wave. Let him sleep, yeah, let him sleep, yeah. Call the plug, cut me some bar for the week. Who smoking that trash? We smoking that trash.
Now, I'm recording a video, dude. Now,
13 minutes. Okay.
I saw this video came up on yesterday. And at first, I was like, you know what, man? I'm not even going to look at it.
Right.
And I didn't look at it. I actually read the comments.
Yeah.
And I didn't look at it.
I didn't look at it either, but I didn't read the comments, though.
Why don't you do a reaction?
I didn't even know he even dropped the video.
Why not, man? My position on this.
That nigga sipping on that wine, though. What's that wine? What kind of wine is that?
I remain neutral. I did my video.
Chardonnay?
That's what I had to say. And you know, it's a lot of people. Oh, you clout.
Moscato?
No. I was just attacking a problem.
Right, right.
And the problem is that a lot of people in our low wave community suffer from cooleritis. Now,
Cooleritis. Being cool, right? Just chilling out.
As promised. I did say I was gonna give y'all the meaning of cooleritis.
What I think is before we keep going is cooleritis is pretty much is like you post instead of expressing her feelings how you feel, if it's not a cool, you know what I'm saying, if it's not a cool comment or nothing positive, keep it to yourself. That's what I think he's talking about. From the outside looking in, bro. This is what I think you're talking about. But we'll see what it is.
That's a lot of people in this world suffering from cooleritis, okay? And cooleritis, like I said, falls right under the this category. Now, I'm not going to come out and call nobody out their name. It's kind of like that crab in a barrel mentality.
Mm-hmm.
Cooleritis. If you've seen Django, you know Samuel suffers from cooleritis. That is different forms of cooleritis.
Right.
Mm-hmm. There's different forms of cooleritis.
Oh, yeah, but by the way, before I finish off with this video, with this reaction, I'm done with the situation, whatever. I addressed it already on my other, you know what I'm saying, my other video. Y'all saw that already. So I know, you know, most likely probably people going to be saying in the video, in the comments, like, you know, you already did yours. It's cool down. Wham. But I told you already. I'm doing reactions to everything, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And also, you know, this is my guy, 360 Last. So I just wanted to kind of like, for you guys to get my reaction as well as his, you feel me? Also, you guys can go to his channel too and subscribe. You know, I don't care if he have 7K. He deserves more because he's a good guy. So, you know, I don't really care like if I have 100, almost 100, and he have 7K. Like, everybody eating, I ain't selfish. Everybody subscribe to my boy, you feel me? I'll make sure I leave his link in the description box below his channel, all right? So you guys click that link and subscribe to his channel. But yeah, I had to really say that before, you know what I'm saying, I finish it off, because I know how a lot of people is. Like, I'm done with the situation, but I told y'all I'm reacting to everything, and I wanted you guys to get my reaction to this video as well as you guys see his video, you know what I'm saying?
First form, it kind of explains the type of situation that we have going on in the wave community. Kunaritis.
Kunaritis, yeah.
If I can't do it, you can't do it neither. Mm. If I can't do it, you can't do it neither. I can't change my content. You shouldn't be able to change your content neither. You know? They don't want to see change. It's like an old mentality.
Oh, okay.
Like,
that's what you're talking about. Okay.
Before I even do this reaction, I want to say something to y'all. Yo. If you think about every person that was doing wave tutorials from right now to like 6 or 7 years ago,
right?
You don't see them no more.
Nah. Because
they reached the plateau. And I guess they don't have nothing else to say or nothing else to do.
Right, right, right.
I just feel as though we should be open to change.
For real.
That's my problem. That's my whole thing. Yeah. We should be open to change. If somebody want to branch out and try other things, you know, we should be open to it.
Exactly.
You as a creator, and you're in the same community as somebody else, if you see a problem with what they're doing, you can hit them up privately. Or if you want to compliment something they're doing, you can hit them up privately. Like, I'll give you a perfect example. And Poppy Blaster could vouch for me. Nick Wavy could vouch for me, too.
Mm.
I hit Poppy Blaster up one day, and he did a story time. And I admire the way he edited and he color graded his stuff, right? So he did a story time, and I was like, I hit him up in the DMs. I was like, bro, you know it would be crazy if you use two cameras?
Oh, yeah, yeah, bro.
And, like,
that.
You, like, simultaneously went back and forth.
Right,
with
right, right.
That shit would have looked like some E&E special.
I thought about that, too.
E&E special.
I was like, oh, that'd be dope, you feel me? I thought about that before that, too, but.
That joint would have been crazy.
You
and
did.
He was like, bro, you know what? I sold my other camera, but trying to get another
for
one.
Real, for real.
I'm gonna keep that in mind. You feel me? Like, that's the type of camaraderie that we should have in this community.
Yeah.
Like, this is why the drop off rate in the hair community ain't all the natural business famous, though.
Man.
All the natural business famous. Anyway. Enough rambling. Let's go.
YouTube, what's up? It's your boy 360 Jeezy. And today in this video, it's basically I'm gonna tell you guys what it's like for me to comment on videos these days. Alright, so stay tuned. So sometimes I'll watch a video, and basically what all YouTubers say at the very end of their videos, even including me,
mm-hmm.
We say, leave a comment in the comment section below.
And leave a like.
Yeah.
Smash that like button.
What I should do to him. You know, anything. They ask you to comment. Right?
Mm-hmm.
But for me, commenting is tricky because it's like, I want to comment
mm-hmm.
and I want to say something so bad.
Yes.
Be it positive or negative. You know what I mean? Be it, I don't agree with what you're saying or I do agree with what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I want to, it's just like a, you know, you better not type nothing in.
Did you see how he looked? This nigga crazy. Bro. Hey. That look though, that fool was crazy.
When I do decide to make a comment or say something, but, you know what I mean, there's been drama going around on YouTube. People been making videos about, hey, I'm a hater because I said something. I'm just saying exactly what you told me to do. Leave a comment on the video. Leave a comment and let me know how you feel. And I'm just expressing how I feel. But I know at this point on where I'm at, you know, I look at myself as a regular guy. I look at myself as happy.
Alright, look. That's bullshit. You know you ain't a regular guy. Bro. You know that. You let us know that.
I think
all
last
the time.
Sipping the wine.
Little live sessions, a lot of your videos, even your famous quote. They hate me because I'm wavy. You know, you're a regular guy. So you got to know that your comment holds some weight.
Right.
Your comment definitely holds some weight.
Yeah.
I'll give you a perfect example right now, too. This whole back and forth going on between you and Nick Wavy, and, you know, even though I did the video, I'm low-key benefiting on the back end. Like, I ain't on front. I got mad subscribers.
Right.
And that's basically because of you. I'm not feeling...
And real niggas that say that. You feel me? Real ones that say that.
It's because of you.
I see a real one.
So, you know, me leaving a comment anybody else leaving a comment, it's not going to hold as much weight as you.
Right.
Like, a lot of people look up to you.
Right.
And if you look at, if you look in the comment section of this video, it's a lot of people that look up to you. So, come on, son. See, you had to add that right there. You just had to let us know, right?
You know what I'm saying?
He, like, really just boast about his subscribers. Like, I'm not that type of dude. I'm a regular guy.
Come on, son. Let's not.
This fool lies a fool.
No, I ain't. No. Let's not.
But with this stuff going around on the internet, and hey, I apologize. If you don't accept my apology, that's cool. I'm not gonna leave no comments on anybody's video, man. This right here is like the last straw. I state my opinions on people's videos, and you know, it just backlash. So this your boy 360 Jeezy. I'm still on the grind, I'm still gonna push out videos. I got one dropping out today after this one, but it's your boy 360. All right, what's up, that's all that, bro.
Now, what I will say, okay, is that nobody's saying that you can't leave comments.
Mm-hmm.
I think what everybody's saying that you can privately send the negative comments in somebody's DMs. Now, it sounds real repetitive, but you got to understand something. When you have a brand, right, there's a reason why, like, companies would hit you up and be like, yo, would you like to be the face of our brand?
Right.
Like, you a barber, right? You're considered a celebrity barber, right? Would you like to be the face of our clippers? You know,
right,
we're coming out with a new brand of clippers. Would you like to be the face of it? There's a reason why they do that. Because they know that you and who you are, and they want to be associated with your brand, because it's going to convince other people to buy into their brand. I'm sip on that.
This nigga.
That's all it is.
He make me want to grab me a glass of
now,
wine.
Even let's take somebody who, like, don't hold no weight. Right? I'll give you a perfect example on my videos, because, you know, I do YouTube, and, you know, I'm climbing up there in a little subscribers right now, but I'm climbing up there, right?
Right.
I'll do a video, and I'm getting none but positive comments, right? None but positive comments. But it always take that one bad apple, excuse me,
to make everybody else listen, huh? To make everybody else come out of nowhere,
negative.
Huh? Right.
And right after that negativity,
everybody says, what? Watch him say that.
You just see other motherfuckers just got
I'm telling you, I know, bro. Because I know how I go.
But as soon as you seen that negative comment, now it's like,
put the battery. Yeah, now you know what I'm saying? Why you been say that then?
Somebody who holds no weight.
Man.
So now imagine you holding all the weight. All the weight. Because if you really think about it,
yeah,
the majority of our subscribers have to go through you before they come to us. So you holding weight. You know you holding weight. But I think, you know, Nick Wavy should accept your apology. Now, I don't want to see motherfuckers beef over no nonsense, man. It's a lot of talented people in the Wave community. And people don't really get to see them because of this this mentality.
Right. Too much drama, bro.
That you can't do or try new things and branch out to new things. And it's sad. It's really sad. You know, I'll give y'all another example. This is the last thing I'm going to say. This is the last thing I'm going to say on this topic. Now, in 2015, we lost one of the, I want to say he was a top waiver. To me, he was a top waiver.
He was.
All his videos were real. You know, he committed suicide.
I'm like, yo, okay, Soul Seeker.
I didn't realize he had dropped a video.
God bless his family, though.
He was asking for help. Like, it was a video with him loading a gun, and he was just kind of telling everybody, or he was just saying how he felt. You know, he felt like a failure to his wife, felt like a failure to his kids.
Yes, yeah.
And nobody really said anything about it. And what's even more upsetting to me, if you look at the every year, there's a few channels on YouTube that do like, people who passed away on YouTube and this, that, and the third.
Yeah, he didn't even make it. I know you're about to
and
say
he
that.
He didn't even make that
right.
List.
He didn't even make it. But he didn't make it because as a 360 waiver, as a waiver period, if you're not doing other things other than waving, making wave videos, wave tutorials, you're not going to really get out there. That's a prime example of, you know, other people branching out doing other things so that they can grow more than just being a waiver. You know what I'm saying? They channel more. Unfortunately, RIP Soul Seeker, he didn't have like a big fan base like that. His channel was small, so that's why, you know, the big YouTubers that do like, you know, videos like that on people like big YouTubers that passed away and stuff, he didn't make the list because people didn't really know who he was. You know what I'm saying? His channel wasn't big like that, which is sad, but I mean, that's just how it is. You know what I mean? That's why we branch off to doing other things. You know, we're not gonna never stop doing the waves. I'm not going to. But this is the reason why I'm doing stuff like this, reaction videos and stuff like that, to branch, to grow more, so we can grow more. Us as a team, PB gang, PB family. You know what I'm saying? That's a prime example right there. So I'm glad you said that, bro. But yeah, man, RP Soul Seeker, bro. Real talk, that was a good guy, man.
He didn't even make that list.
He didn't make it.
And that's kind of sad. You know, God rest his soul.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my condolences and my prayers still go out to his family.
Me too.
And I think that everybody in our wave community should be open-minded.
Right.
To new things. That's my video. Squad! Don't be no
sad. All right, y'all. So, y'all saw the reaction. That's the reaction to the video. Y'all saw his reaction to it. Y'all saw my reaction towards the video. And, yeah, man, how y'all feel about it? Gang, make sure you guys comment below, man. Let me know how y'all feel about it, man. Comments, you feel me? Like, subscribe. New tuning into the channel, please subscribe to the channel, man. Join the family, join the PB gang. We lit over here, man. We almost at 100K. 100K strong, bro. 100K strong, bro. Squad, we here, man. Like, I'm excited, man. But once again, man, RIP Soul Seeker, man. You know, I'm glad he brought him up. You know what I'm saying? And make sure you guys go to Overdose Last channel. I will leave his channel in the description box below. Click the link and go subscribe to his channel, man. Cool cat over there. He got a lot of things. You know, he do reactions and stuff too. You know, he's also a waiver, so he give wave tips and stuff like that too. So yeah, man. Well, actually, he said he's not a waiver, but he do get wave tips, and he have nice waves, you know what I'm saying? So he definitely is willing to help you. So go over there, check out his channel, subscribe to mine's, hit the bell, you feel me? Join, push notifications, okay? So you guys will not miss out on no videos. Anyways, thanks for watching this reaction video. Comments below. Love y'all, man. I'm out here. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And I got that Glock, yeah, yeah. I got 30 shots, yeah, yeah.